beautiful, isn't it? That is until we screwed everything up. My name is Amy Shields, college student of 3 days, 14 hours, 12 minutes. You know, they tell you in high school how important it is to prepare for college so that you can survive freshman year. Shoot, I'm just trying to survive the first week.
Dad, come here!
Amy, this way! Come with me. Bring the cupcake. Let's go.
That was close.
Professor, where are you taking us?
Back to the beginning. Stay tight, stay close, no texting.
Beginning of what?
Brace yourself. Forget me. Ooh.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa. Careful, could be armed and dangerous.
Gross.
Wait, we're going down?
Down?
How far down are we going, Professor?
33 floors.
33 floors?
33 floors.
What is this, a poetry recital?
I mean, what could possibly be down here? It's a community college.
Death. The beginning.
Wait. Technically speaking, isn't death the end?
Yeah, not for a zombie.
Oh, of course.
The government was partnering with us on some R&D.
Research and development.
They provided the latest advancements in biotechnology. We supply the eager young minds for tomorrow.
To do what?
This is where it happened. The beginning of the end.
What is this place?
So wait, the zombie apocalypse started here, but why?
I'll tell you why, freshman. Because the students ignored the 5 rules of lab safety.
I'm lost.
Lab safety is chapter 1 of the textbook.
Yep. Lab safety is not in a textbook. Lab safety is in here. Help him.
I don't really want to.
We have lab safety rules to go over, students. Listen closely.
Come on,
let's go. Okay, lab safety rule number 1, just for lab. Long pants, closed-toed shoes, good. That, not good. And this will never do. It's time for lab makeover. Welcome to the lab, boys and girls. Whoa. Lab safety rule number 2, personal protective equipment. Safety glasses on. Proceed. One item of importance, don't touch anything.
Look out!
Oh! What? It's not that bad. These nerds seem to know what they're doing. The zombie nerds.
Looks can be deceiving, pretty boy.
So you do like my face?
No one said anything about your stupid face.
Really?
Lab safety rule number 3, always add your acid or base to the solvent, never the other way around.
Hey Einstein, check your safety data sheets.
That is cool.
Proceed. Rule number 4, safety equipment. Here is the safety shower and eye wash station. Oops. always know where your fire extinguisher is. You never know when it may come in handy. I like your style, freshman.
Thank you, Professor.
That was hot.
You're on fire.
Whoa!
Thanks for hosing me off.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Let me know if I can return the favor.
I got you covered.
Okay. Safety rule number 5, lab behavior. Clean up your mess. Hey, and no eating in the lab. Last dismiss. Running. Always dispose and then run. Dispose and run. Now run. Run, Matt.
This way.
Watch your step.
Always careful on the stairs. This way. Now you know the truth.
But there are other labs, other schools out there. They have to be warned.
That's exactly right.
We'll go with you, Professor. We know the 5 rules now.
I'm not leaving.
But, Professor...
It's up to you now. Both of you.
What will you do?
Rule number 5. I've got a mess to clean up. Spread the word.
Professor!
Watching the professor leave, I knew then what I had to do. The war had begun, and only Jack and I had the cure. The 5 rules the professor had taught us. This is Amy Shields, college freshman, 3 days, 18 hours, 12 minutes, and I'm still counting. If you're watching this, you are the resistance. Stay safe out there. And for freak's sake, follow the 5 rules of lab safety.
Rule 5.
Lab behavior must be addressed. No food.